Hi, my name is Abby Pritzel, and I'm the executive producer for the Wisconsin Singers. I hope you and your family are doing well and staying safe during this challenging time. I'm here to bring you an update about the Singers program as we continue to face canceled shows and find our way forward. Many of you may know that while I was an undergrad at Madison, I was also in the Wisconsin Singers program, and I have a really good understanding of what students go through and what they're trying to learn throughout their experiences. They have been incredible in the ways that they've been creative and resilient and eager and caring despite the many challenges that they're facing. And it's been an honor to watch them continue to grow as students and as leaders, even though they're not getting to do what they signed up to do. For example, when I had to go in and tell the student staff that they were not going to get to go to Florida for the spring break tour, their reaction was not just woe is me and complete disappointment. It was, okay, well, what else are we gonna do for the people in Lady Lake, Florida? How can we still serve them? And so within 3 days, they created a video to say, thank you for your support. We're so sorry we can't be there. And we're really looking forward to sharing our music with you moving forward. And they're also trying to figure out ways that we can be even bigger and better. So our instrumentalists are coming up with a way to run a band workshop so that when we're back as Wisconsin Singers, we can deliver even more music learning opportunities to students. But our students tell their stories way better than I ever could. So here are a couple to fill you in on what they've been doing.
After having to do our homework from Badger buses, dressing rooms, and at intermission during our touring season, it was actually pretty easy to start doing our homework from the comfort of our living rooms and our couches. We would obviously be back in the classrooms or at one of the unions, but Singers has taught us how to adapt and improvise, to improve our situation, and how to count on one another for support.
More personally, the troupe has stayed connected through Zoom calls, where we can share personal achievements with one another or just do group stretching to stay active. We've created Spotify playlists with some of our favorite songs, have done some Netflix viewing parties, and are staying connected with our Singers families.
We all know that we can count on one another, but our small group families let us know that we have a solid group that we can turn to, and it makes sure that nobody gets left behind.
It's been exciting devising new ways to connect with people. You may have seen one of our social media takeovers on Instagram or Facebook, or maybe one of our troupe weekly updates from our members on what life is like during quarantine. We've been creating tutorials for dances, group singing videos, and hometown shoutouts for all of the shows that we missed.
Obviously, things are very strange right now, but we at the Wisconsin Singers are doing our best to keep our energy high and to keep you entertained, even though we can't meet with you face to face. Until we're able to do that again, we hope that you stay safe and stay healthy and stay happy, and keep on the lookout for more updates from us. We look forward to seeing you.
All of us who have had the life-changing experience of being a Wisconsin Singer have taken away the life lessons that the current troupe is living out in person. Resiliency, empathy, positivity, and a belief in the impact of quality music. So while we do not know what the 53rd season of Wisconsin Singers will look like yet, know that we are keeping the song alive and we are doing it in a creative way. So be a part of our story. Donate if you can, or send us your positive thoughts. The Wisconsin Singers and I wish you a happy and healthy summer. On Wisconsin.